This time aiming for Aaron Gillar. John Condon is back there ahead of him. But the referee had spotted the infringement.
And he's right.
And he is right.
Yeah, Keane Nolan was tugging with his left arm. He needs to be really, really careful in there now. He's on a yellow. You'd nearly say that that's a tick with it. Once more, and you can see it coming in there. See his left arm wrapped around Gillan's Hurley holding hand. Like he's walking him up the aisle there. But it's a free.